August. There is the support from Harrison August. To break up, and then August rejected by Karis. He's had a good start to this game. 4-point game. On the way. There's Harrison down right channel. No way! Aaron Harrison with a ridiculous score. Looked like there was no way he could get that away. Slam down from August. Some anger management in that one. Okay, with the turnover and fast break points here. Finished off nicely by Vukovicius. And now to a 16-point game. Twice as many points as Galatasaray. Good drive. Oh, what a rejection from Vukovicius. Just followed. Broke up all the way and then just stuck out the arm. 2 minutes into the second half. Arslan steps back for three and he sinks it. Oh, what a finish from Holloway. What a finish. Kaskas. Kaskas shakes for three. Oh, it just takes. Brock ran down and then beats the buzzer. What a finish. Harrison, time, space, drops the three. And turnover of possession. August. That's all the way to the bucket. Genius. Left-hand pocket. Now he can't stop scoring. There's August. Hook shot. And he gets it. Inside the final two. Kavicius. Comes a three-pointer. And Savidis. Kaskis. Corner, step back, three-pointer on its way, it's missed. Gorkmaz, pass down for one last effort, hits it. And that is that, it's all over here in Vilnius. An 8-point win for Rytas Vilnius. Brings to an end Galatasaray's participation in the 7DAYS EuroCup for this season. It is a result that we'd be welcomed on the south coast of France, AS Monaco, without playing in this final round on this first day, have qualified for the quarterfinals. They take on Unix tomorrow.
Thank you for the fans who come. It's not the usual situation, but that was everything about concentration. Everything was fine when we was like in the game with the things what we want to do. When we just losing concentration was sometimes even ugly to watch what we're doing.